A Connally ISD teacher has been arrested for allegedly trying to solicit a minor. 59-year-old Timothy Bruner is a second grade teacher at the primary school. He was arrested by the McLennan County Sheriff's Department on charges of solicitation of a minor. Investigators say he thought he was talking to a minor on social media, but that account was created by undercover detectives. The district has not commented on his arrest.